Shawnee and St. Mary's. Riders Erica Angstman adds to the blue lead kill here, corner pocket. Nicely done. Back come the Indians though. Olivia Brock, smart set. And just sneaks it over there, finds the open court, nicely done. Too much St. Mary's though. Natalie Cunning draws up an ace here. Riders go 2-1 on the day with wins over Shawnee and Kaleida, and that Shawnee win comes in straight sets.